into right center field. That ball's going to get down, and that is going to break the scoreless tie. Baez scores. The throw to second. Bryant is safe, and the Cubs are on top, 1-0.